HIV stands for human immunodeficiency virus. It attacks the body's immune system and at its most advanced stage leads to AIDS. About 35 million people around the world are currently living with HIV. Since 1996, thanks to triple therapy, the death rate has decreased considerably and HIV infection is now considered as a chronic illness, where triple therapy treatment is available. As a result, a person living with HIV will not necessarily get AIDS. There are several levels of risk of transmitting HIV. High-risk activities include vaginal or anal intercourse without a condom, as well as sharing sex toys, syringes, or needles. Very low-risk activities include fellatio and cunnilingus with swallowing, as well as vaginal or anal intercourse with a condom. Kissing with exchange of saliva along with fellatio and cunnilingus without swallowing bodily fluids are very low-risk activities. Everyday common action carry no risk of spreading the virus. The virus can be transmitted from an untreated mother to her baby in 25% of cases. Triple therapy considerably reduced the risk to less than one person. The symptoms of HIV are divided into four stages. Stage 1, or primary infection or acute infection, is the period when the virus takes hold in the body. 50 to 70% of infected people experience symptoms that are similar to the flu or mononucleosis, including fever, sore throat, red spots on the skin, fatigue. These symptoms disappear on their own. Over the next 3 months, the person develops antibodies to HIV and becomes HIV positive. Stage 2 is a period of latency, or we call asymptomatic, where the person experiences no symptoms or very few symptoms. On an average, latency lasts for 5 to 7 years, but the period varies greatly among those infected. Stage 3 begins when the body, due to a weakened immune system, struggles to fight off common infections. You might feel symptoms that include fatigue, chronic diarrhea, persistent fever, skin problems, weight loss, swelling of the lymph nodes. Stage 4 occurs when the infection is at its most advanced and becomes full-blown AIDS. Your immune system is heavily damaged, leading to the so-called opportunistic infection, which include severe pneumonia, fungus infection, lymphoma, skin disease, neurologic disease. A blood test is the only way to screen for HIV. Triple therapy treatment, which we prescribe for HIV patients, helps rebuild the immune system and reduces the risk of transmitting the virus to partners who are HIV negative. More and more studies are showing that probably all HIV positive people should have triple therapy as soon as possible. If you have been involved in a high-risk sexual activity, for example, if the condom has broken, see a doctor as soon as possible, ideally within 24 hours. If necessary, your doctor will recommend a preventive treatment for a triple therapy for a period of 4 weeks. 20 to 30% of infected people in Canada are unaware that they are HIV positive. For this reason, screening is very important. In addition, treatment considerably reduces the risk of spreading HIV through sexual relations. HIV is a chronic illness for which it is important to have proper medical care and follow-up. More than ever, it is better for you to be aware of your HIV status.